I'll be showing you how to download your PS4 remote play to connect your PS4 to your laptop. Okay, here we go, guys. You want to go to Chrome. You want to type in PS4 remote play. You want to search for that. Then you want to select PS4 remote play Windows PC and Mac. Okay, guys, once you reach this page, you want to select Windows. If you're using Mac, you want to select this one. If you're using Windows, you select this one. I'm using Windows, so I will select Windows PC users. Want to scroll down until you see Windows PC and you see the download sign. You want to click on that. Okay, as you can see, guys, it's here downloading. Let me bring that up for you. Yes, guys, as you can see, it's here downloading, but I have it installed, download and installed on my Windows already. So I'll just show you from now. When it's finished installing, you want to go to the PS4 remote play. Guys, for this to work, you want to go on your PS4, go to settings, scroll right down to remote play. I want to ensure that the two first settings are enabled. Make sure those tools are enabled. Okay, guys, then you can put your PS4 into reset mode. Then you come back to the screen, get your controller, connect it with a USB. Connect to mine. Okay, guys, I'm connecting my, okay, there we go, guys. Once your controller has been connected, you wanna press start or press the option button on your PS4 controller. I'm gonna press start. Guys, you can choose your setting, but I already choose mine, so I won't be going into that. Wait for it.
You know, not to take your blood clot.